nice neighborhood, and we have, it has to be abandoned. I wanted the houses that were totally renovated and turned them into slums. I've gone into slums and turned them into totally renovated houses. You know, it, a lot of it is the practical convenience of filmmaking. 2 hours of a day just in the trucks is unacceptable. So we might have shoot at the courthouse. Well, we also that day need to shoot a catching power. So you find some empty apartment next, you know, around that within walking distance, and you make this apartment a tattoo parlor. And that's the kind of things I do all my life. But